So, we know that particular cell types of the immune system function properly because of inputs, because of guidance from gut bacteria. In fact, there are entire lineages of T cells which only develop by microbial instruction. So this entire, subsets of T cells don't exist when microbes in a mouse when microbes don't exist. So I think that's
Quick one. T cells in the context of COVID-19. Could you give us that in context? T cells.
T cells in the context of COVID-19 would be more supportive cells of the immune response to control COVID-19. So the most effective arm of the immune system in controlling viruses are antibodies, which are made by B cells. And T cells support the function of B cells to make antibodies that then control viral infections, including obviously SARS-CoV-2.